about a certain painter. Her pieces sell for many thousands of dollars. She's also a skilled pianist and is fluent in several languages.
And here's the kicker. Julia Socala of Los Angeles is only 13 years old. News Channel 5's Sharon Stevens asked Julia about her stroke of genius.
She's been compared to Picasso. A 13-year-old child prodigy visited St. Louis today to discuss some of her paintings.
A 13-year-old child prodigy and renowned artist makes a stop right here in St. Louis today.
She's just 13 years old. She's been painting for two of them. And now she's light years ahead of her peers. A special talent in tonight's special assignment. Here's Todd Ross.
Program. She is incredible for 13 years old.
13 years old and being mentioned in the same breath as Picasso.
Mm-hmm, pretty good.
Not bad.
Her art is being compared to Picasso, receiving rave reviews all over the country. And one look at Julia Socala's art, and you know why. She not only likes music of all kind, but plays music of all kind. Yes, Julia, the acclaimed artist, is also an acclaimed pianist. And this weekend, when thousands of Julia's art tickle their eyes and watch her tickle the ivories, she is bound to be flooded with the question, how in the world do you do it all?
Yeah, it is a hard question to answer. I know that one thing is, you have to practice. I mean, you can be the most talented pianist or artist or singer, but if you never really put effort into it, you might never discover your talent.